In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Spotify password in depth. This is a great way to keep your account secure, especially if you've recently noticed any suspicious activity. The first step is to find your current password. If you can't remember it, you can reset it using the instructions on the Spotify website. I will show you in this video how you can change the Spotify password on a desktop or mobile device. You can check the timestamp of the video to get to the part of the video you want. How to change Spotify password on Android. Open the browser. On the address bar, write Spotify. Tap on the Spotify website. You can log in on the site if you are not logged in. Click on your profile picture in the top right corner of the page. Tap on the account overview part on this section. Tap Change Password. Enter your current password in the Current Password field. Enter your new password in the New Password and Repeat New Password fields. Here are a few tips for creating a strong password. Use a combination of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Avoid using common words or phrases. Make your password at least 12 characters long. Don't share your password with anyone. Click on Set New Password. Your password has been changed. How to change Spotify password on PC or laptop. I am going to show you how to change the password on the desktop. Open the browser. On the address bar, write Spotify.com. You can log in on the site if you are not logged in. Click on your profile picture in the top right corner of the page. Tap on the account on the menu. Tap Change Password. Enter your current password in the Current Password field. Enter your new password in the New Password and Repeat New Password fields. Here are a few tips for creating a strong password. Use a combination of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Avoid using common words or phrases. Make your password at least 12 characters long. Don't share your password with anyone. Click on Set New Password. Your password has been changed. Tips for keeping your Spotify account secure. In addition to changing your password, there are other things you can do to keep your Spotify account secure. Enable two-factor authentication. Be careful about what links you click on in emails or chat messages. Keep your software up to date. Be aware of phishing scams. Use a password manager to help you generate and store strong passwords. Change your passwords regularly. Be careful about what information you share online. Don't use the same password for multiple accounts. By following these tips, you can help keep your Spotify account safe and secure. That's all for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you have any other questions, please feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.